Welcome to Active Baba. Today we are talking about one of the Prime Minister, that Atal Bihari Vajpayee. The personal details of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, born on 25th December 1924 in Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh, India. Political party from day one, Bharatiya Janata Party. Political affiliations very involved, Janata Party, Bharatiya Jana Sangh. Profession, writer, politician and poet. Awards he received, Bharat Ratna 2015 and Padma Vibhushan in 1992. Now before going to things, let's understand what are the positions Vajpayee has held in his career of his politics. Let's see the positions what he held. Okay, 1951 is a founder member of Bharatiya Jana Sangh, that's called BJS. 1957 elected to second Lok Sabha first term. 1957 to 77 leader Bharatiya Jana Sangh parliamentary party. 1962 member of Rajya Sabha. 1966 to 67 chairman committee for government of assurances. 1967 re-elected to fourth Lok Sabha. 1967 to 70 chairman public accounts committee. 1968 to 73 president BJS. 1971 re-elected to fifth Lok Sabha. 1977 re-elected to sixth Lok Sabha. 79 Union Cabinet Minister, External Affairs. 77-80 Founder Member, Janata Party. 1980 re-elected to 7th Lok Sabha, 5th term. 1980 and 86 President, Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP. 1980-84 Leader, BJP Parliamentary Party. 86 Member, Rajya Sabha, Member, General Purposes Committee. 88-90 Member, House Committee, Business Advisory Committee. 1991 Chairman Committee on Petitions. 91 re-elected to 10th Lok Sabha, 6th term. 91-93 Chairman Public Accounts Committee. 93-96 Chairman Committee on External Affairs. 96 re-elected to 11th Lok Sabha, 16th May 96 Prime Minister of India. 96-97 Leader of Opposition, Lok Sabha. 97-98 Chairman Committee on External Affairs. 98 re-elected to 12th Lok Sabha, 8th term. 98-99 Prime Minister of India, Ministry of External Affairs and also in charge of ministries, department not specified, allocated to charge of any ministry. 1999 re-elected to 13th Lok Sabha. 13th October 1999 to 13th May 2004 Prime Minister of India and also in charge of ministries, department not specifically allocated to the charge of any ministry. 2004 re-elected to 14th Lok Sabha, 10th term. The social and political is a national integrity in 1961, dynamics of an open society 1977, new dynamics of India foreign policy 1979, heal the wounds, Vajpayee appealed on Assam tragedy to the parliament in 1983, Kucha Leka Kucha Bhashna 1996, Bindu Bindu Vikara 1997, Rajaniti Rabatili Rahim 1997, Back to Square 1 1998, Disu Days 1999, Sakti Se Santi 1999, Vikara Bindu Hindi Edition 2000, Nayi Naya Avasar Hindi 2002. He written a lot of books like this. This is the basic history of Vajpayee, about his position, what he held. And future will come up with other things about his biography and everything. Thank you so much. Keep listening.